A320 Engine Fire. Each engine is equipped with a fire and overheat detection system. Three sensors are connected to two identical fire detection loops, which transmit a warning to the fire detection unit. When an overheat is detected in the sensors, or a break in both loops within 5 seconds due to flame effect, then a signal is sent to the fire detection unit. ECAM actions.
Engine 1, fire.
I have control. I have the radio. ECAM actions.
A red land ASAP is displayed to signify a time-critical situation where a landing at the nearest suitable airport should be made.
Engine 1, fire push button. Push. Confirm.
Confirm.
Engine 1, fire push button. Push.
When the flight crew pushes the fire push button, the following occurs. The low pressure fuel valve closes. The hydraulic shutoff valve closes. Engine fire on ground. The ECAM displays a different procedure if a fire is detected on the ground. The pilot monitoring ECAM actions are read and do. They do not have to be confirmed by both pilots. Engine tailpipe fire. An engine tailpipe fire can occur during engine start or shutdown. The internal engine fire may be seen by the ground crew. The crew should apply the QRH engine tailpipe fire procedure.